The environmental effects of pharmaceuticals are a global problem. In the wastewater ponds of pharmaceutical factories in the emerging countries, antibiotic-resistant bacteria have a chance to develop. These bacteria can pose a worldwide threat. Antibiotic resistance knows no geographical boundaries. As the population in the old industrial countries ages, so the use of pharmaceuticals increases. Through wastewater, pharmaceuticals and their metabolites end up in water systems. They can cause significant, unknown and harmful effects on non-target species and ecosystems. We need means to better predict and avoid the non-target effects of pharmaceuticals. We must also pay increasing attention to the climate effects of drug development and use. Finland is already pioneering the educational reform towards sustainable pharmacy. We are also involved with several international research networks addressing the environmental risks of pharmaceutical residues. What's more, sustainable pharmacy belongs to our national strategic research program. At the Faculty of Pharmacy of the University of Helsinki, we train experts who share the vision of a greener tomorrow. For this to become a reality, we want to establish the first professorship in the world in sustainable pharmacy. The professorship will create even better conditions for the expertise of our students and researchers, all for a more sustainable future. This investment in Finnish sustainable pharmacy will have significant influence on international pharmaceutical research. Come and join us in supporting sustainable development within the pharmaceutical healthcare sector. We are educating a new generation of experts that the whole world needs.